that filter to get through everything.
Death Stranding, I loved it until I had to walk across the whole map. That wasn't a problem. My biggest issues with Death Stranding were boss fights that were inside the weird twisted outside. Maybe weird we can pick them off from the inside. Oh. Like fighting.
And no, we won't be able to pick anything off from here.
Supnautica? Hey. The journey of a brave explorer through the primordial soup of the planet. When I played this game, I honestly didn't understand how the main character managed to carry tons of stuff in his pockets. Unrealistic. Now I understand. He would do anything to survive. Damn right you would. At least they know where their inspiration comes from.
And here's the owner of the shuttle.
I think this is where I saw Zeke play a little bit of it. With this steering wheel, you can even learn to control a real ship, Extendo Slim. Created with great love to detail. It has even an airbag that shoots out in the face in the most difficult modes of most simulators. Look, here's the thing. Down the road, you know somebody's going to have that. Don't lie. Grabber required. Shit, pinch it, buddy. Microplasm, got it. I believe, chat, that allowed us to get one of the parts completed. Leaving only one. Oh, bro, don't make me just... Make me go to the bathroom, game. Hell. Extendo killing with the exclusive games. Oh my god, yeah, did you hear about Xenoblade? Uh-huh. It's really good.
The shuttle is under repair. We need to examine it. These sounds aren't good.
Oh, these sounds are the best. Inventory full. No, it isn't. All right, I think that is all the filtration units we need. So, yay! Okay, let's grab the thing and then GTFO.
Looks like it's the control panel for the jack. Here it is. An armor plate we can use to close the hole in the core. They haven't fully welded it. You need to tear off the brackets and lower the jack.
Tear off the brackets. I don't have the power. You bastard of a game! No! No! Oh god, we gotta go back. Well, I mean, I have all the things that I need, but I do have to... I gotta walk off that burn. I gotta walk this burn off. Sorry, chat. I didn't realize that we were going to need our plasma gun. It's always ever been for defense, never anything else. Oh, sweet mother of God, they don't have a shortcut? So much walking. So much walking. It's like working at Amazon warehouse. Wait. That xenomorph thingy was back there, right? Ah, shit. The cowmorph. Cowmorph? So, should be fine. Worst case scenario, I hit it with an infinite hammer. and then proceed to die. Too bad they didn't give us a mobile crafting station. Okay. We're essentially just gonna be throwing our shit on the ground. Quite a bit. Keep walking. Keep walking. The thing is, there's polish to this game, but this could have been done so much better. But it's their first game, and pretty good job knocking that out. But yeah, just tweaks in here and there, chat. Okay, let's make ourselves another toy gun. And I need aluminium and electronics. Okay. All that just for that. Just for that, chat. Yep. At all. Inductor. Where's that micro? Uh-huh. Metal wire and metal and wire. Now, you may be looking at me like I'm a hoarder. I'm not. I'm a loot whore. Yes. Very important to get those right. Anti-grav, cooling, inductor. That's all I need. Oh, wire. That is plastic. Why did I? Oh, was I picking aluminium? That's aluminium. Oh, okay. There we go. Oops. My bad. Okay, this is the inductor. Seems to have its moments, but yeah, it's kinda. I think that's my problem right now is it works and then it. Oops. There we go. Filtration system. I believe we can make that right now. Filters. Titanium and alkali. Filter. Titanium. Alkali. Shoot out the brackets, get inside the airlock, find the cooling system controller, explore spice! Okay. Put all of this away for right now. And put that. I think we're fine with everything else, so just run back, buddy. Just grab some water there. Run! So we have the tool to get inside the airlock. So I think we're good. Ship's also ready, by the way, so that's also good. Just gotta get everything else. I think the pinnacle for this game for me personally is when you're off like exploring the world, like they have really, compared to Subnautica, they actually have a much better idea of like like, what's that over there? Let's go check that out. Let's go see this. Let's go see that. All of that is actually pretty solid. You want to go off and explore. You want to see where things are going to go. You want all of that, right? I kind of feel like they should have doubled down on that. Did you see the ME Remastered Collections Collector's Edition? No, I didn't know they had a... Oh, actually, wait a minute. You talking about the helmet? Because if you are, then yes. Yes, I did. Any streamer that I watch is like, oh, that's a thing? Okay, and just pre-order. Because I guess it's a one-to-one scale helmet that works. You can see out of it, and it lights up and everything. So... I might be wrong, but I don't think the base game comes with that, does it? Yeah, game not included. There it is. Like, yeah, that looks really, really cool. No, game does not come included. You don't get that game. Mm-mm. Kind of the mind that if they... It's $60 for the base game, right? They could have just said like $199 and take the $10 hit. And that's it, right? Stop releasing collector's editions without the game. Bundle it with the game and let people see the true price. Unless they're hoping people will double dip. Okay, now let's go ahead and shoot this without dying.
Great. It remains only to lower the jack.
Cool. Wait, what was holding?
I didn't think that the weight of the plate was more than 900 kilos. Maybe we should take a closer look at it. Judging by the remains, it doesn't look like we can carry it. This is a mechanic from some other game. You don't have any strength at all. It's time to go back. I hope it was...
Ah! Now the realization of, oh shit. It's some kind of organ that the mutant laid strange eggs with. Might be the other way around, though. And it was collecting eggs with it, but it sounds rather stupid. And it's even more stupid to take this slippery thing along. I... I have no intelligence left after this point. Done. Chats. Little buddy here is just derp-a-derp. Is this... Lisa?
I don't know what this monster would have done to us if it had caught up with us.
Hey, Shulka.
Did you see its terrible animations? I've never seen anything like it. It's definitely the most creepy creature in the universe.
Ooh. Shots fired, chat. Shots fired.
It looks like a technical corridor. We can use it to go back so we won't have to crawl through the ventilation system. Some more traces of slime. The mutant clearly used the technical corridors. By the way, I wonder how many mutants survived the flight to the planet.
I see what you're doing. See what you're doing, game. No. Okay. No.
Here's the way out. Probably. And yes, I was right. We got back to Normandy. Great. I recommend that we get out of here as soon as possible. We can't install any armor plates. We can't steal any shuttles. So we have nothing else to do here.
That is me just saying GTFO.
Put armor plates on the hull. Probably it's the local repair team who worked on it when they noticed the identification marks on Captain Shepard's ship. So it turns out that we could have stayed in the shuttle all this time.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. I just... Oh god, game. Task completes.
I don't think we should ever visit this place again.
I concur. Okay, so we got a question mark and a fisticuff. go check out the fisticuff. I think that still don't have access to, okay. Find the cooling system. Ow. I don't have access to a key, and I don't have access to what appears to be shields or something. No, Shepard doesn't care. He's in retirement. Let's be fair. He saved the galaxy once. Do you really need to show up for a second time? Or at the very least, help out an idiot who got himself stuck in space with an immortal chicken? Oh god. I think the AI corrupted my brain.
Help me!
Really should have added like just a boost of some kind, just like not like, you don't have to add like a big boost, just like a little baby boost, just something so it doesn't feel so slow. Also, where's the entry point again? Yeah, keep an eye out for the insertion point over here. Is that on top? And no. Ah, there it is. You think those would be marked a little bit easier. Swear to God, it, like my room, not messy like this. Okay, I take pride in my room, chat. Also, kudos for the game not like immediately crashing with all this shit on the ground. Okay, now I got my stick thingy. I'm gonna shove my stick thingy. Are we really? That's a paperclip. That's a paperclip. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm almost to a point now where I think the dev team thinks the idea of running this much is funny. Also a chance that in a way to get into the head of like being a creator, they might have actually been making this game with no O2. Yeah. Yeah. All right, there should be no there it goes. There should be no atmosphere here.
Now it's clear how to disable the flow of nitrogen. Turn the A02 valve all the way to the right, then the three nitrogen reduction valves. Turn the B6 valve to the left at a 30 degree angle. Don't forget to depressurize the valve. Well, or like this. All right, time to check the dome. The cooling system controller should be here somewhere.
Could have
We're looking
done
for
that
some sort
the
of
first
a
time.
Box? No, probably a computer or a room or maybe a data block or a barrel with a button. I haven't fully studied what it should look like. Wait,
barely.
A second, this mosaic. So that's why your relative's face seems so familiar to me. A brilliant engineer, one of the creators of the core, and the father of artificial intelligence. It's him! Amazing! Are you sure you're not adopted? The crew was killed shortly before the crash. They didn't even have anything to do.
Grandpa!
I noticed that it's enough for a human to get one hit in any part of the body to die, whereas coffins only die when certain points on the head and stomach are damaged. According to some sketchy fragments of data, I assume that it might be the office of your grandpa. An employee pass is required. I wonder if a handy scrapper will do, or if you'll have to search the bodies.
You mean all of the bodies? What is that? What is that? It's not mayo, is it?
Nothing of interest.
Wait, I have an analyzer.
Nothing of interest.
Never got around to using it.
Solids detected. Solids detected.
Okay. What's that? Hey! Victor something. Electronic pass of a Victor Plotvin. Victor, that's a Victor Genevich for sure. Now I understand why his face seems so familiar to me. He often used Grandpa on his same business.
The deceased is okay. On the ship's crew list. I've checked. I don't know why, though.
So, why do I get the funny feeling, just as a joke, Grandpa's greatest achievement is he made a dumb robot, namely me. That was the only way to make a robot that seemed like a human, just to make them stupid.
It's a good thing you only need a pass from a corpse, but not the corpse itself. Apparently your grandpa was supposed to fly as a crew member and monitor the Corps' activity. I wish I'd had a chance to talk to him.
AI almost seems bummed out by that.
Someone's been looking for something here. I wonder what it was.
Good chance they're still dead, though. If we're being honest and keeping trends here.
Most likely, the liner's core was remotely controlled from here, but someone broke everything.
For once, it was not me, chat. Been a good boy. A very good boy.
I think the controller must be here somewhere. Here it is, the cooling system controller. I told you it looked like, this. Either the controller is broken, or we don't have access. In any case, I only need to examine its internals, so I suggest using a handy scrapper.
So glad we got the infinite scrapper. Also, wow, did it really have to be 100?
Okay, I see.
Uh-huh, you see. I smart real good, chat. I smart real good.
So this is how it works. Great. Enough damage. I've made a blueprint of the cooling unit. You can feel how hot my logic board is. No less than 85 degrees.
Wait, that was it? Touch the circuit board? The right choice? The only choice.
Just like Normandy's core, which we need to cool down already. However, I have some unpleasant news for you. I found out where to find the working fluid for the cooling unit, but you are unlikely to like it. In any case, we will need a drill and moral depravity.
I have a drill. Luckily for you, you have stripped away any moral depravity. Any more integrity, actually. Sorry. I gotta drill somebody in the bathroom, don't I? That's a negative. Find the working fluid. Did he specify exactly where I would have to drill? I don't think he did. Did he? No, I don't think he did.
All the equipment was destroyed, and someone took all the data blocks.
Okay, drill? No, can't drill that. This does feel like it's spinning its wheels is the problem. Also, the level design layout is
Stop thinking about your brilliant relative. He clearly worked here and designed many of the liner's systems. Could the accident have been caused by someone who needed his body or the data from his office?
Going in.
The working fluid is inside of them in the area of the bladder. We really need it, but they don't. It's the working fluid, no doubt about it.
Okay. No. When you gotta go, chat, you gotta go. I It's like he's got a little piggy for his stomach. This is so dumb. Oh, this is so dumb. All right, working fluid, non-conductive gel generator. Guess what? That is the last one. Oh. Oh, we also have the, yeah. Special tool, namely, is a rod. This doesn't fry me, I'll be surprised. For the science, we do this. Am I going the wrong way? Going back to the ship. Oh, we are going back to the ship. Okay. Well, that just happened. Alrighty. Non-conductive gel and generator. Non-conductive gel. Oops, gotta hop over this stuff here. And generator. And boom! Finally!
Great, it works! At least now you won't get fried inside of me and smear my lining with your combustion residue.
No matching part. Are we good? Last one?
No, there is definitely something wrong here. I tried to track the flight path of your relative's body using the information of the coffins we opened earlier. He disappeared right after you lost him. Moreover, the other coffins didn't receive either any signal about the destruction of the coffin or its coordinates.